All right, Victoria, LaMelo Ball and the Hornets taking on Christian Wood and the Rockets. Last time they met, they combined for 289 points. Both teams would qualify for Mensa with scores like that. Wood pulls down the rebound here, and that goes into the stands and hits a fan. Oh, boy, he is a little distraught. Hits the fan right in the head. For what it's worth, Wood offered her free tickets on Instagram after the game. She looks a little shaken up, but seems to be fine. Wood says, my bad, it's all good. They'll sort it out. This game was all about Ball and Rozier, however. Terry Rozier puts Alperen Şengün on skates. Şengün in Turkish, by the way, means happy day. It was a happy one for Rozier. Third quarter, Hornets by 15. Ball pulls up from the wing. Knocks down the three. Hornets extend the lead. A few minutes later, Ball knocks down the contested step back three. He shot 4 for 7 from deep, 16 points, 7 assists. Then it was Rozier's turn again, up 19. Rozier finds some room in the corner, nails the shot. Next possession, Ball finds Rozier. They were just a beautiful tag team in this one. Hornets go up 25. Later in the quarter, good ball movement. Hornets go up 26, cruise to a 123-99 victory over Houston, the first 20-point win of their season.
Thank you for watching ESPN on YouTube. For live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+.